Folding future and past into the present, mourning